is Cherie, your OT coach here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do a toilet transfer with non-weight-bearing precautions. Okay, so let's get started. When instructing a patient on a transfer, you want to have the patient scoot to the front of the chair, and you can put one hand on the walker, the other hand is going to be on the armrest of the chair. And as you see my feet, I'm not putting any weight, okay? And you're going to lean forward and push up, then hold on to the walker. So remember, this is a non-weight-bearing transfer, and basically the patient will be hopping. So I'm gonna ask the patient to steady him or herself. And once they feel steady, we're gonna hop to the bathroom. Okay? Love me like you do. I'd love to see me from your point of view. I'm getting used to receiving. Still getting good at not leaving. All I'm loving me, I'm not scared. Learning to be grateful for myself. So basically, you can see that in this home, the person doesn't have any grab bars, nor do they have a raised toilet seat or a 3-in-1 commode. So it makes it much harder to be able to sit down, and it can be a little unsafe. So I would instruct the client in this situation to basically hold on here and then bend and reach for the toilet and to sit and safely get on the toilet. So I hope this video was helpful. And if you have any questions on how to conduct OT evaluations or how to write OT treatment goals or plan OT intervention sessions, please feel free to give me a call. My number is provided below, or you can DM me. Thanks for watching.